This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Cincinnati, Sneeze Netty, Cincinnati is a city in the U.S. state of Ohio that serves as county seat of Hamilton County, settled in 1788. The city is located on the north side of the confluence of the Licking with the Ohio River with a population of 298,550. Cincinnati is the third largest city in Ohio and the 65th largest city in the United States. Its metropolitan statistical area is the 28th largest in the United States and the largest centered in Ohio. The city is also part of the larger Cincinnati-Middletown-Wilmington Combined Statistical Area, which had a population of 2,172,191 in the 2010 census. In the early 19th century, Cincinnati was an American boomtown in the heart of the country. It rivaled the larger coastal cities in size and wealth throughout much of the 19th century. It was listed among the top 10 U.S. cities by population, surpassed only by New Orleans and the older, established settlements of the Eastern Seaboard, at one point holding the position of America's sixth largest city for a period spanning consecutive census reports from 1840 until 1860. It was by far the largest city in the West because it is the first major American city founded after the American Revolution, as well as the first major inland city in the country. Cincinnati is sometimes thought of as the first purely American city. Cincinnati developed with less European immigration or influence than eastern cities attracted in the same period. However, it received a significant number of German immigrants, who founded many of the city's cultural institutions by the end of the 19th century. With the shift from steamboats to railroads drawing off freight shipping, trade patterns had altered and Cincinnati's growth slowed considerably. The city was surpassed in population by other inland cities, particularly Chicago, which developed based on commodity exploitation and the railroads, and St. Louis. For decades after the Civil War, the gateway to westward migration. Cincinnati is home to two major sports teams, the Cincinnati Reds, the oldest franchise in Major League Baseball, and the Cincinnati Bengals of the National Football League. The University of Cincinnati, founded in 1819, is one of the 50 largest in the United States. Cincinnati is known for its historic architecture in the late 1800s. Cincinnati was commonly referred to as Paris of America, due mainly to such ambitious architectural projects as the Music Hall, Cincinnatian Hotel, and Shillito Department Store. Contents 1 History 2 Geography 21 Cityscape 22 Climate 23 Hydrography 3 Demographics 31 Race Relations 4 Economy 5 Arts and Culture 51 Food 511 Cincinnati Chili 512 Goethe 52 Events 53 Dialect 54 Theater 6 Sports 7 Government 71 Police and Fire Departments 8 Education 9 Media and Music 10 Transportation 101 Transportation Issues 102 Public Transportation 103 Intercity Transportation 104 Major Roads 105 Steps 11 Notable People 12 Sister Cities 13 See also 14 Notes 15 References 16 Further Reading 17 External Links History Cincinnati in 1812 with a population of 2,000 Main Article, History of Cincinnati. See also, Timeline of Cincinnati and History of Ohio. Cincinnati was founded by European Americans in 1788 when Matthias Denman, Colonel Robert Patterson and Israel Ludlow landed at the spot on the north bank of the Ohio River opposite the mouth of the Licking River and decided to settle there. The original surveyor, John Filson, named it Losantiville. In 1790, Arthur St. Clair, the governor of the Northwest Territory, changed the name of the settlement to Cincinnati in honor of the Society of the Cincinnati. Made up of Revolutionary War veterans, of which he was a member, ethnic Germans were among the early settlers, migrating from Pennsylvania and the backcountry of Virginia and Tennessee. General David Ziegler succeeded General St. Clair in command at Fort Washington after the conclusion of the Northwest Indian Wars and removal of Native Americans to the West. He was elected as the mayor of Cincinnati in 1802. The introduction of steamboats on the Ohio River in 1811 opened up its trade to more rapid shipping, and the city established commercial ties with St. Louis, Missouri, and especially New Orleans downriver. Cincinnati was incorporated as a city in 1819, exporting pork products and hay. It became a center of pork processing in the region from 1810 to 1830. Its population nearly tripled, from 9,642 to 24,831. Completion of the Miami and Erie Canal in 1827 to Middletown, Ohio, further stimulated businesses, and employers struggled to hire enough people to fill positions. the city had a labor shortage until large waves of immigration by Irish and Germans in the late 1840s. The city grew rapidly over the next two decades, reaching 115,000 persons by 1850. Cincinnati in 1841, with the Miami and Erie Canal in the foreground. Construction on the Miami and Erie Canal began on July 21, 1825, when it was called the Miami Canal, related to its origin at the Great Miami River. The first section of the canal was opened for business in 1827. In 1827, the canal connected Cincinnati to nearby Middletown. By 1840, it had reached Toledo. During this period of rapid expansion and prominence, residents of Cincinnati began referring to the city as the Queen City. Cincinnati depended on trade with the slave states south of the Ohio River, at a time when thousands of blacks were settling in the free state of Ohio, most from Kentucky and Virginia, and some of them fugitives seeking freedom in the north. Many came to find work in Cincinnati in the antebellum years. The majority of native-born whites in the city came from northern states, primarily Pennsylvania. In 1841, 26% of whites were from the South and 57% from the eastern states, primarily Pennsylvania. They retained their cultural support for slavery. This led to tensions between pro-slavery residents and those in favor of abolitionism and lifting restrictions on free people of color, as codified in the Black Code of 1804. The volatile social conditions produced white-led riots against blacks occurred in 1829, when many blacks lost their homes and property as Irish immigrants entered the city in the late 1840s. They competed with blacks at the lower levels of the economy. White-led riots against blacks occurred in 1836, when an abolitionist press was twice destroyed, and in 1842 more than 1,000 blacks abandoned the city after the 1829 riots. Blacks in Philadelphia and other major cities raised money to help the refugees recover from the destruction. By 1842, blacks had become better established in the city. They defended their persons and property in the riot, and worked politically as well. After the steamboats, railroads were the first major form of commercial transportation to come to Cincinnati in 1836. The Little Miami Railroad was chartered. Construction began soon after, to connect Cincinnati with the Mad River and Lake Erie Railroad, and provide access to the ports of the Sandusky Bay on Lake Erie. Cincinnati in 1862, a lithograph in Harper's Weekly, the Tyler Davidson Fountain, a symbol of Cincinnati, was dedicated in 1871. In 1859, Cincinnati laid out six streetcar lines. The cars were pulled by horses, and the lines made it easier for people to get around the city. By 1872, Cincinnatians could travel on the streetcars within the city and transfer to rail cars for travel to the hill communities. The Cincinnati Inclined Plane Company began transporting people to the top of Mount Auburn that year. In 1880, the city government completed the Cincinnati Southern Railway to Chattanooga, Tennessee. It is the only municipality-owned interstate railway in the United States. In 1884, outrage over a manslaughter verdict in what many observers thought was a clear case of murder triggered the courthouse riots, one of the most destructive riots in American history. Over the course of 3 days, 56 people were killed and over 300 were injured. The riots ended the regime of political bosses John Roll McLean and Thomas C. Campbell in Cincinnati. In 1889, the Cincinnati streetcar system began converting its horsecar lines to electric. Streetcars. An early rejuvenation of downtown began in the 1920s and continued into the next decade with the construction of Union Terminal, the post office, and the large Cincinnati and Suburban Telephone Company building. Cincinnati weathered the Great Depression better than most American cities of its size, largely because of a resurgence in river trade, which was less expensive than transporting goods by rail. The flood of 1937 was one of the worst in the nation's history and destroyed many areas along the Ohio Valley. Afterward, the city built protective flood walls. Geography. Cincinnati is in the Bluegrass region of Ohio, a major city of the Ohio Valley. Cincinnati is situated on the north bank of the Ohio River in Hamilton County, which is the extreme southwestern county of the state of Ohio. It is midway by river between the cities of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and Cairo, Illinois. The city lies opposite the mouth of the Licking River, an important factor in its being cited where it is. Cincinnati's core metro area spans parts of southern Ohio and northern Kentucky. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 7,954 square miles, 20,601. The city spreads over a number of hills, bluffs, and low ridges overlooking the Ohio River in the bluegrass region of the country. Cincinnati is geographically located within the Midwest and is on the far northern periphery of the Upland South. Two-thirds of the American population live within a one-day drive of the city. Three enclaves lie within Cincinnati's city limits: Norwood, Elmwood Place, and St. Bernard. Norwood is a significant business and industrial city, while Elmwood Place and St. Bernard are small, primarily residential, villages. Cincinnati does not have an exclave, but the city government does own several properties outside the corporation limits: French Park in Amberley Village, the disused runway at the former Blue Ash Airport in Blue Ash, and the 337-mile-long 542. Ingalls Building, Cincinnati Museum Center at Union Terminal, and the Isaac M. Wise Temple. The PNC Tower, with the Carew Tower in the background. The city is undergoing significant changes due to new development and private investment. This includes construction of the long-stalled Banks Project, which will include apartments, retail, restaurants, and offices, and will stretch from Great American Ball Park to Paul Brown Stadium. Phase 1A is already complete and 100% occupied as of early 2013. Smale Riverfront Park is being developed along with the Banks and as Cincinnati's newest park. Fountain Square was renovated in 2006. Nearly $35 billion has been invested in the urban core of Cincinnati, including Northern Kentucky. Much has been done by 3CDC. A new streetcar system opened in September 2016. Queen City Square opened in January 2011. The building is the tallest in Cincinnati, surpassing the Carew Tower, and is the third tallest in Ohio, reaching a height of 665 feet in 2013. The Horseshoe Casino Cincinnati opened, the first casino in the city and fourth in the state of Ohio. The mile-long Cincinnati Skywalk, which was completed in 1997, remains a viable way to traverse downtown on foot in an indoor environment, despite the removal of several segments based on modern urban development initiatives. The Cincinnati Zoo in Avondale is the second oldest zoo in the United States. Downtown Cincinnati climate. Cincinnati belongs to a climatic transition zone, at the northern limit of the humid subtropical climate and the southern limit of the humid continental climate zone. Köppen, CFA, DFA, respectively. Summers are warm to hot and humid, with significant rainfall in each month and highs reaching 90. Normals, extremes 1871 present month. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year record high degree F degree C 77 25 76 24 88 31 90 32 95 35 102 39 108 42 103 39 102 39 102 39 91 33 82 28 75 24 108 42. Mean maximum degree F degree C 607 nonillion 159 octillion 653 septillion 185 sextillion 757 quintillion 243 quadrillion 818 trillion 277 billion 858,299,914 33 tritacillion 940 duodecillion 344 undecillion 934 decillion 341 nonillion 898 octillion 321 septillion 820 sextillion 278 quintillion 727 quadrillion 226 trillion 621 billion 167,955,353. Average high degree F degree C 387 37 429-61-532-118-647-182-737-232-821-278-856-298-849-294-781-256-662-19 540-122-416-53-639-177. Average low degree F degree C 230-5261-63-340-112-37-65-532-118-62-0. 167,661,189,648,182-570-139-455-75-362-2326-3-442-669-32 Mean minimum degree F degree C -11 -184. 46-162-142-96-232-32-308-480-843-124-538-121-408-492871-18-193-7154-188-121-108-492871-58-21 record low degree F degree C minus 25 minus 32 minus 17 minus 27 minus 11 minus 24 15 minus 9 27 minus 339 4 47 8 43 6 31 minus 116 minus 90 minus 18 minus 20 minus 29 minus 25 minus 32 average precipitation inches m 300,762. 281-714-396-1006-389-988-493-124-376-955-341-866-263-668-330-838. 343-871-337-856-4252-1080 average snowfall inches cm 65-165-65-165-30-76-05-13 trace 00-00-00-00-04-1-04-1-48-122-221-561 average precipitation days 001 in 124,116,125. 127-128-115-106-91-77-84-106-125-1324 average snowy days 01 in 65-54-24-06-01-00-01-08-49-208 average relative humidity percent 722,907,001 octillion 670 septillion 620 eight sextillion 662 quadrillion 715 trillion 723 billion 723,792,710 738,699 mean monthly sunshine hours 1208-1284-1701-2110-2495-2770-2615-2344-1888-1188-7993-2-3354% possible sunshine 40. 43-46-53-56-62-61-62-63-55-39-34-52 Source, NOAA Relative Humidity and Sunday 1961-1990 Hydrography Cincinnati's East End Neighborhood During the Great Flood of 1913 Cincinnati includes 22 miles 35. Prominent place in the life of the city. Frequent flooding has hampered the growth of Cincinnati's municipal airport at Lunken Field, and the Coney Island Amusement Park downtown Cincinnati is protected from flooding by the Serpentine Wall at Yeatman's Cove, and another flood wall built into Fort Washington Way. Parts of Cincinnati also experience flooding from the Little Miami River and Mill Creek since April 1, 1922. The Ohio River's flood stage at Cincinnati has officially been set at 52 feet 16. Census pop percent plus or minus 1-800-850-1810-2540-1988% 1820-9642-2796% 1830-24831-1575% 1840-46338-866% 1850-115,435-1,491% 1860-161,044-395% 1870-216,239-343% 1880-255,139-180% 1890-296,908-164% 1900-325,902-98%. 1910 363,591 116% 1920 401,247 104% 1930 451,160 124% 1940 455,610 10% 1950 503,998 106% 1960 502,550-03%. 1970 452,525-100% 1980 385,460-148% 1990 364,040-56% 2,331,285-90% 2010 296,945-104% S 2015 298,550.05%. Population 1810-1970 Population 1980-2000 Population 2010 Demographic Profile 2010-1990-1970-1950 White 493% 605% 719% 844% N, A Black or African American 448% 379% 276% 155% Hispanic or Latino of any race 28% 07% 06% N, A Asian 18% 11% 02% 01% For several decades the Census Bureau had been reporting a steady decline in the city's population as residents moved out to new suburbs in the post-war years, aided by newly built highways. In addition, industrial restructuring caused a loss of jobs in the late 20th century, but, according to the Census Bureau's 2006 estimates, the population was 332,252, representing an increase from 331,310 in 2005. The city had officially challenged the original census numbers. In addition, Mayor Mark Mallory has repeatedly argued that the city's population is 378,259, after a drill down study was performed by an independent, nonprofit group based in Washington, D.C. As of the 2010 census, the racial demographics for the city of Cincinnati were 493% white, 481% non-Hispanic white, 448% black or African American, 03% American Indian or Alaskan Native, 18% Asian, 01% Hawaiian or Pacific Islander, 25% two or more races, and 28% Hispanic of any race as of the 2000 census. The Cincinnati Middletown minus Wilmington Metropolitan Statistical Area has a population of 2,155,137 people, making it the 24th largest metropolitan statistical area in the country. It includes the Ohio counties of Hamilton, Butler, Warren, Claremont, and Brown, as well as the Kentucky counties of Boone, Bracken, Campbell, Gallatin, Grant, Kenton, and Pendleton, and the Indiana counties of Dearborn, Franklin, and Ohio. Race Relations Main Article. Race Relations of Cincinnati. The National Underground Railroad Freedom Center has exhibits on the Underground Railroad. Because of its location on the Ohio River, Cincinnati was a border town in a free state, across from Kentucky, a slave state. Some residents of Cincinnati played a major role in abolitionism. Many fugitive slaves used the Ohio River at Cincinnati to escape to the north. Cincinnati had numerous stations on the Underground Railroad, but there were also slave catchers active in the city, who put escaping slaves at risk of recapture given its southern Ohio location. Cincinnati had also attracted settlers from the Upper South, who traveled along the Ohio River into the territory. Tensions between abolitionists and slavery supporters broke out in repeated violence, with whites attacking blacks in 1829. Anti-abolitionists attacked blacks in the city in a wave of destruction that resulted in 1,200 blacks leaving the city and the country. They resettled in Canada. The riot and its refugees were a topic of discussion throughout the nation, and blacks organized the first Negro Convention in 1830 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania to discuss these events. White riots against blacks took place again in Cincinnati in 1836 and 1842. In 1836, a mob of 700 pro-slavery men attacked black neighborhoods, as well as a press run by James M. Birney, publisher of the Anti-Slavery Weekly. The philanthropist tensions increased after congressional passage in 1850 of the Fugitive Slave Act, which required cooperation by citizens in free states and increased penalties for failing to try to recapture escaped slaves. Levi Coffin made the Cincinnati area the center of his anti-slavery efforts in 1847. Harriet Beecher Stowe lived in Cincinnati for a time, met escaped slaves, and used their stories as a basis for her watershed novel Uncle Tom's Cabin 1852. The National Underground Railroad Freedom Center, which opened in 2004 on the Cincinnati riverfront in the middle of the Banks area between Great American Ballpark and Paul Brown Stadium, commemorates the volunteers who aided refugee slaves and their drive for freedom, as well as others who have been leaders for social justice located in a free state and attracting many European immigrants. Cincinnati has historically had a predominantly white population by 1940. The Census Bureau reported the city's population as 878% white and 122% black in the second half of the 20th century. Cincinnati, along with other Rust Belt cities, underwent a vast demographic transformation by the early 21st century. The city was 40% black, predominantly white, working class families who had filled the urban core during the European immigration boom in the 19th and early 20th centuries, moved to newly constructed suburbs before and after World War II. Blacks, fleeing the oppression of the Jim Crow South in hopes of better socioeconomic opportunity, had filled these older city neighborhoods in their Great Migration to the industrial North. The downturn in industry in the late 20th century caused a loss of many jobs, leaving many people stuck in poverty. In 1968, passage of national civil rights legislation had raised hopes for positive change, but the assassination of national leader Martin Luther King Jr. by a white man resulted in despair in black neighborhoods and riots by many in Cincinnati. Black riots took place in nearly every major U.S. city after King's murder more than three decades later. In April 2001, racially charged riots occurred after police fatally shot a young unarmed black man, Timothy Thomas, during a foot pursuit to arrest him, mostly for outstanding traffic warrants after the 2001 riots. A collaborative agreement was formed among the ACLU, Cincinnati Black United Front, City and Police Union, which required police to adopt community-oriented policing as a strategy. The collaborative agreement has been used as a model across the country for building positive relationships between police and the communities they serve. Economy. See also, list of companies in Greater Cincinnati. Procter.